This is Apollo Control at 102 hours into the flight of Apollo 11. It's grown quite quiet here in Mission Control. A few moments ago, Flight Director Gene Kranz requested that everyone sit down, get prepared for events that are coming. And he closed with the remark, good luck to all of you. Minutes now until ignition for powered descent. Everything's still looking very good at this point.
Okay, all flight controllers, go for powered descent. Retro, go. Fido, go. Guidance, go. Control, go. Telcom, go. GNC, go. Decom, go. Surgeon, go. Capcom, we're go for powered descent.
We're off to a good start. Play it cool.
Okay, all flight controllers, I'm going around the horn. Okay, retro, go. Fido, go. Guide. Go! Control.
Go.
Falcon.
Go.
GNC.
Go.
Decom.
Go.
Surgeon.
Go.
Retro.
Go.
Fido.
Go.
Guidance.
Go.
Control.
Go.
Falcon.
Go.
GNC.
Go.
Decom.
Go.
Surgeon.
Go.
Capcom, we're go for landing. Okay, everybody, let's hang tight and look for landing radar.
75
feet, down a half. Level 2
alarm.
60
seconds. We're going that flight.
We're
going
that alarm. 40
feet, down 2.5.
If it
does 3 and 3,
we'll be
go. 30 seconds.
Over.
Bravo 1. Bravo 1. Roger, 12
and 1
alarm.
Bravo 1 alarm.
Stand tight, we'll go, flight.
Okay, we're go.
We've had shutdown. Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Okay, keep the chatter down in this room. T1, stand by T1. Stay no stay all flight controllers. Retro.
Stay.
Fido.
Stay.
Guidance.
Stay.
Control.
Stay.
Telcom.
Stay.
GNC.
Stay.
Ecom.
Stay.
Surgeon.
Stay.
Retro.
Go.
Fido.
Go.
Guide.
Go.
Control.
Go.
Falcon.
Go.
GNC.
Go.
Ecom.
Go.
Surgeon.
Go.
Retro.
Go.
Fido.
Go.
Guide.
Go.
Control.
Go.
Retro.
Go.
Fido.
Go.
Guide.
Go.